एक्स कॉस क्यूब एक्स, दिस इज अ स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ इंटीग्रल लाइक 1/sin x होल टू द पावर m cos x होल टू द पावर n dx. सपोज इफ वी हैव इंटीग्रल लाइक दिस एंड m प्लस n इज एन इवन नंबर, m प्लस n इज एन इवन नंबर, देन एंड लेट द दिस इवन नंबर बी p, देन इट शुड बी डिवाइडेड बाय, टू इंटीग्रेट दिस वी शुड डिवाइड दिस बाय cos x होल टू द पावर p और साइन एक्स होल टू द पावर पी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल हियर यू कैन सी वट इज एम, एम इज 1, एन इज 3. 1 + 3 इज वॉट, 1 + 3 इज 4, विच इज एन इवन नंबर. सो इट शुड बी डिवाइडेड बाय इधर बाय कॉस एक्स टू द पावर 4 और बाय साइन एक्स टू द पावर 4. So on dividing it by cos x to the power 4, it becomes, means both numerator and denominator should be divided by it, 1/cos x whole to the power 4 upon sin x cos cube x whole upon cos x to the power 4 dx is equal to this. We can write sec x to the power 4, sec x whole to the power 4 upon cos cube x, and this cos x to the power 4 will cancel each other, but the denominator will have cos x, which will become tan x dx. Therefore, the integral I is equal to sec x to the power 4, which we can write as sec square x into sec square x upon tan x dx. The first sec square x we can replace by 1 + tan square x. So we shall replace this sec square x by 1 + tan square x upon tan x into sec square x dx. Now you can see that derivative of tan x is sec square x, which is there. So we shall put t is equal to tan x dt, which implies dt by dx will be what? Dt by dx will be sec square x. This implies dt is equal to sec square x dx. Means this sec square x dx we can replace by, so the integral I will be 1 + t² upon t into dt. Now we can separate 1 + t² upon t in two parts. So it becomes 1/t + t² upon t, which will be t dt. Now it can be integrated. Integration of 1/t will be log t base e plus integration of t will be t to the power 1 + 1 upon 1 + 1 plus an integral constant c. At the last, we shall have to substitute value of t. So log of value of t is log of this tan x base e plus tan square x by 2 plus c. Another approach to integrate this, can replace this 1 by sin square x plus cos square x in numerator. That is an alternate approach to integrate this, that replace 1 by sin square x plus cos square x.